But I do, so make it quick.
This is the voice of the streets. Up next on the menu, well, how about something other than Tyler's efforts to defeat the county's best racers and get into the rush? Chaos and mayhem reigned in Silver Rock as an unidentified driver smashed private surveillance equipment. The weapon of choice? The driver's own car, drifting right through the wreckage of all that expensive electronics. Ooh, it's a sight to behold, but hey, don't just take my word for it. An anonymous user known as Underground Soldier has uploaded videos of the event, and it's breaking the internet in half.
This has Mac written all over it. That drift video the curator is raving about, that was you, wasn't it?
I don't know what you're talking about.
I'd recognize that clutch kick anywhere. Good job.
Did some digging. The cop's device? I know what it is.
Yeah?
It's a kill switch. Cutting-edge stuff designed to disable the car's electronics remotely.
How do you know this?
Because I designed it.
What?
Back in my military days. Never got it to work. But clearly someone has.
The house is gonna use it in the Outlaw's Rush. I guess.
Well, look at this. If it isn't public enemy number one, I bet some city cop is down at the precinct right now throwing darts at your mugshot.
I'm sure he is. What's up?
Bookies are giving you 101 you'll make it into the Outlaw's Rush. It's still a long shot. I say we even the odds.
You know I can't race downtown right now.
Hey, plenty of street leagues outside the city, kid. There's Noise Bomb, Three Ember Militia, Silver Six. They might even help with the house if you ask nicely.
With the house gunning for us, we're gonna need all the allies we can get.
Good. You're my ace high, kid. I'm not letting you out of my sight until the cards come down.
This is the voice of the curator. Word on the street is we're shaping up for a nice little David and Goliath story for this year's Outlaws Rush. A small band of upstart drivers are racing their way to the starting line. And trust me, the collector all the way at the top of the house. He is not happy about it. As it stands, Ty's crew has defeated nearly half Fortune Valley Street Leagues. A worthy effort, but there's still a while to go, and the toughest is yet to come. To the little crew that could, the streets are cheering you on. Ride free, ride proud, and keep the house in the teeth for us.
Still want to stop us, Navarro? Better step up your game.
Six warring leagues, exiled from the city by the house. But out here, we found our common cause. We are the Silver Six, and one day you will hear about us.
Tyler? Lil Tyler Morgan? It's really going down. Dios mio, I can't believe it.
What's the joke here, Gaio?
That you're gunning for the house. I heard, but I thought he's crazy, but he's not that crazy.
Dead serious. Lena's gonna pay for what she did.
Damn, boy. Lil Ty got some bark. Why are you trying so hard, Cauron? I got something that will be a lot easier for you. We'll talk after the race.
Thank you. over Silver Dam.
Not making this easy, are you?
Hey, gotta protect ourselves. The last location over ring. It's where you and I crashed that Mustang back in high school.
You always blame me for that. That was all you, Gaio.
Details. We're almost ready. Apurate.
Was that supposed to be a challenge?
If you think that's impressive, the Outlaw's Rush is gonna crush you. If you can even get past me.
Oh, I'll get past you, and I'll be ready for Lena, too.
Oh, I didn't say Lena. I said the Rush.
Same difference.
Take it from me, amigo. It's not. Okay, crew. I've known this punk forever. Give him hell for me. Hey, enough talk. You got a race to lose.
Stay ahead. Let's crush that last lap.
Behind the wheel, cabrón. Come on. Drop this crazy fight, bring your crew, and come run with us. We found a nice foothold in dealings that really need people with skills like yours.
Are you kidding me, Gaio? Don't tell me you're still running the same crap that got our old men busted.
It's different this time.
Sure. This time it's gonna get you busted. Totally different.
Just show up for the next race. We We'll show you how good it is out here. Save us all. What a hero. Show him how we treat heroes.
Damn, Dio, what happened to you? Time here. Out of the pack.
Lil Ty's got some jobs. Man, I told the guys you were as good as him.
The guys?
All the kids from the barrio. 6 streets back, man. If you join us, it'll be just like old times.
Everyone's running together again?
Hell yeah. Tia Anita still even making those killer empanadas. This time, we're coming home a little later than when we were kids.
Man, riding with you guys really brings me back.
Feels right, doesn't it? Next race is at the airfields. See you there.
Fast.
without losing some paint. Gaia, what happened? Why are you getting involved in all that shady crap again?
You don't get how close the house came to taking everything from us. I was in jail, man. Jail. They even owned the cops.
That doesn't scare us.
I know you, man. You just need an excuse to drop this game. I'm giving you one.
Maybe back then, but not this time.
You keep saying that, but I don't see you in no hurry to stop riding with us. Thought so. Next race is at the dam. I know I'll see you there.
I'm done with your crew. I beat them, you race me, mano a mano.
You gonna drive? Or just sit there talking?
Here we go, this. The line.
time! That's it! You and me! Morgan,
I know what you're trying to do, man, but the house has everything on lock. The Outlaw's Rush is just for show now.
Then I'll put on one hell of a show. Silver Rock doesn't belong to the house. It belongs to us.
You really believe that, don't you?
You bet your ass we do.
You're gonna get yourself killed, hermanito. Fine. We race. But we're taking the scenic route. I'll give you a view to remember when you're stuck in a jail cell.
Just like old times, huh?
Almost makes you miss some of the stuff we got up to, huh?
Man, some of the stuff we did. God, we were such punks.
Let's go! Yo, watch it!
Tough as ever, what?
He Yeah. I was just thinking about the time she flat out decked me. Remember that?
Probably shouldn't have tried to pick her up then, huh? Last second wins?
You know it!
You in second, just like old times, huh, man? Still can't beat me, Gaio.